Here's an Amana hotel air conditioner. This is, I'm currently at the Orleans in Las Vegas. And Amana. There's no control here. I'm going to actually go to the wall thermostat. What's interesting about this is you can actually adjust fan speeds. It's kind of, you can't really see, but the top one is high and the bottom one is low. That's economy, auto, low. I'll just keep it at high for now. I'm actually going to turn it a little bit down so you can actually experience it in cool mode. This is not the actual temperature. We're going to keep it at 67.5, but yeah, I'm just going to, oh yeah, I just want the compressor to start up. I noticed when the compressor started, the light dimmed a little bit because it takes so much power, which is expected for an air conditioner, I guess. This thing actually is a heat pump. Because earlier when I was actually not filming, it was in heat mode and I was actually running, the compressor was actually running, it was in warm air, so. Well, it's gonna be killing. I'll just demonstrate in heat mode. Let's turn up to like 72 or something. 72.5. Still going in cool mode. Cool as air. Thanks for watching.